and Julie Forsyth. In case you don't know, they were one third of Guys and Dolls back in the 70s. Look at them.
Thank you very much.
What a great show! Yay! You're a star, Ralph.
You don't look any different. Thanks. Each other.
Thank you. Okay. Actually, in those days, you looked a bit like Margaret Thatcher.
Right, okay. Are you all excited? Have we got a fanfare or something? Here we go. We've opened the doll envelope and the winner is...
The Obelisk Award for the best female singer
goes to
Jacquie Walker-Kemp.
Thank you to them as well, because without them I wouldn't be here tonight. So thank you so much. Thank you.